Let's hope. Hope for the best. Come on. Oh, there. See? There's weight on there. And it's moving. Let's stand up. Ooh. This is it. It's gonna happen. Yeah. Man, straight up. I'm telling you, I got weeds. Oh, good. I got a thingy. What it is? Piece of something. Brain doesn't want to work it out right now. But I got some. Come on. Okay, let's just wing it. I'm gonna wing it way over there to see. Not bad, but I say so myself. What am I on? What? It's possibly a rock. Please tell me, I got something. And no, I think I did have something and Rock just stole it. Oh, rocks are always in competition. Haha, there's some on there. Look, Rock's didn't steal it, or maybe I picked this up. What? Yeah. See, what is that? It says something. D-I-S-A. Like a gear. Cha-ching. No, it's not cha-ching. I don't. It might, actually, I got my house full of metal. Thinking of projects to make with them. Well, that was a fun throw this today again. Doing pretty good. I should press that one too. I just figured I wouldn't throw it too far, but obviously I can. Oh, something else? Nice. That's the same thing. Where is Rob? Ooh, something big. Ooh, don't do it, Rock. Come on, Rock. You can be here. Oh, yeah. What is that? What? What? I got it. What did I get? Again, I have no idea, but it's super cool that I'm getting this out of the river. Like I said, I just like it. Okay, let's do that throw again. That's obviously the lucky shot. What's that? Oh, that's a little something. Found a magnet right by my phone. It's probably a bad idea. What you doing? But I feel that, man, I know there's a J in there. It's an anchor. I want it. I said, look at that railroad anchor. And I took a picture of it. Okay. Stuff is over there. keep it going, keep it going. No, Brock, no. Oh. No. No. Anything? Some rexers. That's something. That's something, something.
That's what my Facebook page is for.
Hi, when I went the other day, I came home and I was dizzy sick. Oh, Lord, I took my ass real long. I almost got such vertigo where I was really sick, sick. But thankfully, I just got a little nauseous. A little nauseous. To most normal people, a lot nauseous. And to me, not as bad as it can get. So I'm happy about that. And I'll probably be like that again tonight. So even though I have hopes and dreams of making videos and Facebook pages, it ain't happening that quick. But I'm doing this now. Very excited to be here. I'm gonna judge myself. Because I don't talk the way I want to. I get real somber like this. Oh, I'm talking to people. I'm talking to people. Hey, there's something in there. Got it? You know what? Maybe those aren't waxing tips. Maybe it's stuff and I'm just being enough. Not it. Oh, dude, hit the tree. This I didn't go over it. That was an arc. Get off. Call it rookie mistakes. That's a something. See it? Come on, something. Oh, don't get on. It's a dirty, well, it's a porous. See, it's a big old, how is it called? Hey, I know those other Maine Fisher videos, other YouTube videos, where they do the same thing. You just, for some reason, you're talking to people and then you go, duh. Well, I don't know, it's hollow. Well, it's out of the river. It's a good thing.
Again.
That Yeah. Oh, I ain't gonna have that. I have a nail. That one's bad. I don't think you could see. That's right. How was that? See? And then get nothing. Again.
Again.
Whoa. Almost slipped, see? Close my foot is. That would have been, he would have been like, whoa. You see, I think there's like balls stuck in the rocks. So I know if you get in there, I can hop all over and then get the leech in. And another nail. And another whatever these are. See, it goes close. Stronger magnet is needed. Oh, whoops, that was a really bad. That's just straight across, not straight up, Jenny. What's that? Something at the end. Get a railroad anchor from over there. So yeah, two. Oh, I remember something there. Let's see. I'm right back for no reason. Nope. Oh, that's a something. That's a rock. Yeah. Oh, there's something right here. See? Get up with your eyes. Hey, it's a double-sided. It's something. It's a good. Let's see what my something's. What is that? It's kind of a triangle shape on the bottom. It's rocks mixed with something. See, I clean these up and show you what it is on the Facebook.
I haven't really done it yet, because I haven't gotten around to it, but I will. Oh.
What is this? See, that's really interesting. Solid on both ends, it seems. It's got, like, screw lines in it. It's interesting.
Let's do it again.
All the way over there. There is a thing. Whoosh.
One more pull, hopefully it's a good one.
Well, until later, I'm gonna take a break. Come on, there's something there. And here it comes up.
time for the last time we did that. Come on. Stump it. Oh, it worked. I saw it. It just went right around the rock. It's on a rock. Where are big cars in there? And just run along it. Just kidding. Still feel like I'm pulling something. Ah, there's my bubbles. Well, I told you there's something on there. It's a this. Bunch of wire. Stuff.
For sure.
Well, there's something of that one, right? And... and... a nail, maybe? Sparks.
Cool.
That was good. Let me throw it off.
I'll be back.
I'll be back. Break. Oh, yeah. Not dirty. Are you bathing?